Hi, how's it going? Today we are going to be reviewing a very budget-friendly wine that is found widely across all LCBOs. Usually I go like the more expensive route with like the organic and biodynamic stuff, but today I thought I would try and find something a little bit more budget-friendly. So this one is $20. It is a Pinot Noir from Napa, California. I've never reviewed wine on camera before, but I'm excited. I always need an excuse to drink, so here we go. Okay, so apparently I was reading the vintage chart on Pinot Noir in Napa, and apparently this one says you can drink it or you can wait. Apparently there were a lot of forest fires which made it hard on a lot of producers. Let's give this a try. Okay, so just already you can see that the color of this is, it's fairly light. I would say it's like a light ruby. On the nose, it smells like strawberries, raspberries, very bright acidity, which I'm always a fan of. I don't have too much experience with Pinot Noir, but I'm always excited to try new varieties. And a little bit of like spices on the nose, almost like black pepper. All right, let's taste. Cheers. Okay, so I think what I was smelling like basically followed through to the nose. It's got a really bright acidity. I would say it's like off dry, so there's a little bit of sweetness there, but not a crazy amount, and pretty grippy tannins on the finish. Overall, a solid wine. This Pinot is great. I mean, for $20 for the bottle, honestly, I can't complain. It's really easygoing. I feel like it could go really well with like foods, like you could go like chicken, maybe a little bit of like red sauce pasta. I would rate this wine 85 points. Not bad. Definitely could use a little bit more complexity and structure to it, but overall, for what you're paying, it's a great wine. Really easy going, like I said, and yeah, cheers, guys.